Most importantly, Dr. Akshay Batra has launched a book telling us how we can have the most gorgeous hair and not lose it. Why wouldn't I be here, you tell me? I think all of us have extreme worries that at some point or the other we'll start losing hair. And I've read the book and I can tell you that I've already got a lot of tips how to make sure that that doesn't happen to me. So I'm pretty happy to be here. Homeopathy is something I've taken since I was a child. And in his book, he does stress that it's a lot of our stresses of the day-to-day stuff we go through. So one thing is that if you start that today, it'll really help you in the future. I think secondly, what his book also says that the hair can tell you a lot about your issues that you're having symptomatically in the body. So hair can actually, I think, preempt. It can actually tell you what is going wrong with the rest of your system. And thirdly, I mean, hair loss can be controlled if you stop it at the right moment. So I think that the book can really educate you if you try to like give it a shot. Don't wait for it to happen and then cry about it. Well, thankfully, I've got a big mop of South Indian hair. Thankfully, I've not needed anything. But I can tell you that due to the daily stress of being an actress and having a lot of hairspray and, I mean, forget about being an actress. I know a lot of guys out there who put tons of gel on their hair. That puts a lot of stress on the hair. There are tips in the book to make sure that, you know, you kind of protect the hair and make sure that you do the right things for it, which is really important. So all I can do is protect it. The day that I actually start losing hair, I'm going to go running to him. Actually, the secret of my healthy hair is definitely my mom's methi oil. And I can tell you that my mom has used all the natural remedies that I think India has to offer. We go running out of the country and we buy all these expensive hair treatments and think that's going to help. I think that the secrets lie right here.